I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
The base is being attacked. Get those bastards away from it.
We've been trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that can help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any material scattered around out, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Defensive turrets can be summoned, but if they are placed with the zombies pass, they will automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and wait back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we scattered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when nightfall, because of course they do. raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Like an honest-minded sort of person. So do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I've sent you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures. Being accumulated to protect the base, or we are ready to go home. What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gibbsy?
The energy in this thing is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Clock ticks on.
It looks like a butcher type. Interesting. For me, from a safe distance, I'm sure for you it's actually quite terrifying.
It's too strong. Look for something, anything you might be able to use to fight that thing off. Grab a vehicle and ram that rot gorilla back into its grave if that's what it takes. Warehouse that can be used for storage. warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
You should come back now, before it tries to follow. Again tonight. All towers have been unlocked as well, so make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got.
Location. This is our last chance.
Airdrop has been delivered.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. Don't exactly get how you think you can control them while making them go nuts, though.
Device that records a reaction within the ether crystals. use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things.
Changing mag, cover me.
For our last stand. Now this is a masterpiece.
Comrades, let's make this place cleaner than the halls of KGB.
Side effects of the energy. Nothing to be concerned about.